चुनाव के नतीजों पर महाकवरेज देखिए आशीष कपूर के साथ 23 मई को सुबह 7 बजे से केवल द अर्थ न्यूज पर। जम्मू एंड कश्मीर गवर्नर सत्यपाल मलिक टुडे कांग्रेचुलेटेड टू पुलिस ऑफिसर्स हु वर पार्ट ऑफ एन 11 मेंबर टीम दैट स्केल्ड द माउंट एवरेस्ट। कांस्टेबल नजीर अहमद एंड फिलाल सिंह वर पार्ट ऑफ द ऑल इंडिया पुलिस स्पोर्ट्स कंट्रोल बोर्ड टीम दैट स्केल्ड द वर्ल्ड्स हाईएस्ट माउंटेन पीक। गवर्नर्स एडवाइजर के विजय कुमार, चीफ सेक्रेटरी बीवीआर सुब्रमण्यम एंड डीजीपी दिलबाग सिंह ऑल्सो कांग्रेचुलेटेड द ऑफिसर्स। वी आर प्राउड ऑफ देम। The Jammu and Kashmir Police posted on its official Twitter handle along with the photographs of Ahmed and Singh. An encounter broke out today between security forces and terrorists in Shopian district of Jammu and Kashmir. As per reports, a brief exchange of fire that took place between security forces and terrorists in Shopian. Additional security forces have been rushed to the area for strengthening the cordon. Further details are awaited. Prime Minister Narendra Modi today took to Twitter to pay tribute to former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi on his 28th death anniversary. In a tweet, PM Modi tweeted tributes to former Prime Minister Shri Rajiv Gandhi on his death anniversary. Congress President Rahul Gandhi paid homage to his father and former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi on his 28th death anniversary on Tuesday at his memorial, Veer Bhoomi. Rahul was accompanied by his mother and UPA chairperson Sonia Gandhi, sister Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, and other senior Congress leaders. In a tweet, "My father was gentle, loving, kind and affectionate. He taught me to love and respect all beings, to never hate, to forgive. I miss him. On his death anniversary, I remember my father with love and gratitude." PDP President Mehbooba Mufti today said the silence of Election Commission was worrying even after evidence had come to the fore that the electronic voting machines, EVMs, used in the just concluded Lok Sabha polls were being switched. In her tweet, Mehbooba Mufti said, worrying that despite solid evidence about EVMs being switched, Election Commission of India hasn't clarified any of these concerns. A farcical wave backed by dubious exit polls followed by manipulating EVMs is another balakot in the making. Delhi Chief Minister and Aam Aadmi Party Supremo Arvind Kejriwal talked to Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav over phone to discuss the strategy to be followed after the announcement of the Lok Sabha polls results on Thursday. Odisha government has sought donations from foreign nationals and NRIs to rebuild the state in the aftermath of Cyclone Fani, saying their contribution will heal many lives. Cyclone Fani has ravaged the coastal district of the state on May 3rd, resulting in an estimate loss of Rs. 12,000 crore. Odisha Chief Minister's office in a tweet said, "Odisha Chief Minister's Relief Fund now accepts donations from foreign nationals, persons of Indian origin, overseas citizens of India and NRIs." Asking Congress workers across the country not to get disheartened by the exit polls, which predicted a clear majority for the BJP-led NDA government in the coming Lok Sabha elections, party leader and AICC General Secretary from Uttar Pradesh, East Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, today expressed confidence that their efforts will bear fruit. In a message to Congress workers, she asked them to stay vigilant outside strong rooms and counting centers. In her message to Congress workers, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra said, "Dear workers, brothers and sisters, do not get disheartened by the rumors and exit polls. These are being spread to demoralize you. In this context, it becomes more important for you to be vigilant. Be cautious and stay vigilant outside strong rooms and counting centers. We are fully hopeful that our efforts will bear fruit." PHE employees under the banner of All J&K PHE Casual and CP Workers Association today stage a protest demonstration against government and raise slogans in support of their demands.
क्योंकि हमारी बहुत सारी जो डिमांडें हैं वो पेंडिंग पड़ी हुई हैं, जैसे पेंडिंग वेजेस का मसला है, SRO 520 के तहत जो डिलीवरेजर रेगुलाइजेशन का मसला है जो अभी तक कहीं भी नहीं चल रहा है। हमारे आपने देखा होगा पिछले दिनों स्ट्राइक भी हुई थी 24 घंटे की, जो काम छोड़ स्ट्राइक हुई थी और पूरे जम्मू का प्राविंस का पानी बंद रहा था, तो हमने जनता की परेशानियों को देखते हुए काल को जो है वापस ले लिया था। आने वाले दिनों में अगर हमें सरकार मजबूर करती है तो हमें हो सकता है कि 72 घंटे की काम छोड़ हड़ताल पर जाना पड़े और उसके वजह से जो भी जम्मू प्रोविंस में परेशानी खड़ी होगी उसकी जवाबदेह सरकार होगी, फ्रंट इसके लिए जिम्मेवार नहीं होगा।